When approaching a junction in a team of two, the front ride leader must look behind them to check the rear leader is with the group, and then should slow the ride down in order to allow the group to bunch up. The front leader must then make a clear, strong signal to the rear ride leader as to which way the group will be turning. The rear leader will also signal the direction to other road users, and if there is a confident cyclist at the back of the group, may also ask them to hold the signal. The rear ride leader will then begin to overtake on the left-hand side of the group with clear commands of overtaking on your left. Where additional hazards are present, such as parked cars or road furniture, leaders should only move to the front on the left if safe to do so. When the rear leader is level with the junction, they should stop in a position that allows the group to safely make the turn whilst not blocking other traffic. If there is oncoming traffic, the rear leader must hold the group in position until the traffic has passed. On the rear leader's signal, the front leader will take the group through the junction. Once all riders are safely through the junction, the rear leader then joins the back of the group as the ride continues.